Here you made an angel of yourself, free falling backwards into last night's snow, intending a straight, neat, crucified shape, then flapping your arms one stroke, a great bird to leave the impression of wings. It worked. Then you found your feet, sprang clear of the print, and the angel remained fixed, countersunk, open wide, hosting the whole of the sky. Losing sleep because of it, I backtrack to the place out of earshot of the streets. Above the fetch and reach of the town, the scene of the crime, 5/8 of the moon, one ground where snow has given up the ghost. It lies on its own, spread eagle then boast, commending itself, star of its own cause, priceless thing, the faceless hood of the head, grass making out through the scorched spine, the wings on the turn becoming feathers. Hikers might come with pebbles for the eyes, a choice of fruit for the nose and the lips. Somebody's boy might try it on for size, might lie down in its shroud, might suit, might fit. Angel from under the shade and shelter of trees, I keep watch, wait for the dawn to take you, raise you, take you, raise you by the grace.